It started out as a feeling, which then grew into a hope, which then turned into a quiet thought, which then turned into a quiet word.
Well, Ellen is a very, very dedicated student to her viola, and she's a very hard worker. And I think I'm gonna mostly though miss her sense of humor. She always had some joke to say to me quietly that only I heard because no one else was listening. But it was very funny.
Just because everything's changing doesn't mean it's never been this way before. All you can do is try to know who your friends are.
Okay, Ellen, I like that you're on top of things. You don't have to say now, like some people I know. You know, those people irritate me really, really, really bad, okay? Anyway, so I'm really gonna miss you. Okay, anyway, we're really gonna miss you, Ellen, and you've been the best. Have fun in Houston.
I'm gonna miss the fact that she's one of the few viola players.
Yes.
She's a viola player.
Yeah, she is. When it's over, no need to say goodbye.
Bye, Ellen. Great to have you as a student. You are the best. Hardworking student. Good luck in Texas.
Okay, what I'm gonna miss about Ellen is that she's always really quiet in class. And that's good because everyone else is loud.
Well, I'm definitely gonna miss the fact that she is a great violist, and I really look up to her because she does so well, and either way, she's just a great person, and I'll really miss her.
It's just the
I think Ellen is like really nice, and she's really friendly and funny. And with her leaving the viola spot, the orchestra will be completely.
That you have to forget. Let your memories grow stronger.
I'll just miss her.
Her. So, really good miss. You'll come
back when they call you. No need to say goodbye.